With humans, I would have called that a successful test. With humans, I would have called that a successful test.